District Heating and Cooling, DHC, is a proven technology, generating new attention and interest worldwide. DHC enables the use of zero carbon energy sources that would otherwise be lost, while reducing pollution and strengthening local economies. With the Paris Climate Agreement, virtually all participating countries committed to limit global warming to well below 2 degrees Celsius. District heating and cooling is a vital solution to honour these commitments. IEA DHC is a technology collaboration programme under the supervision of the International Energy Agency, IEA. Since 1983, the member countries and sponsors of IEA DHC jointly fund international research in topics such as best practices, integration of renewables, and policy support. More than 80 innovative research reports are readily available on iea-dhc.org. They offer a wealth of expert insights on how to decarbonize the heating and cooling sector most effectively. Whether you are just discovering district heating and cooling or seeking advanced research on technologies and trends, IEA DHC is the hub for international district energy research. Let's embrace DHC and accelerate a cleaner and more prosperous energy future for our cities, communities and campuses. Visit iea-dhc.org to find out what we can do for you.